Well, that would be nice for your mum.
Right.
How is she?
I don't know.
You and Debbie don't talk much?
No, we talk all the time. I just have no idea what she's saying.
But she's happy.
She thinks she is.
You're very funny, Trish.
I'm stupid. I just make my friends laugh because they're stupid too. Except Julie, your daughter.
Do you think she's happy?
That's not like something we aspire to at our age.
Of course not. You just can't help wondering if there is something that you could be doing better.
I think that's pretty standard for parents, but the answer is usually no.